new Mortal Kombat 1 characters were leaked via email from Warner Brother Game. In the email right here, it says we will be getting Ferra from the classic Ferra tour in Mortal Kombat X. Chameleon, a female ninja who possesses the power to mimic other people's movesets. Movado, a member of the Red Dragon, opposite of the Black Dragon that we all know that was led by Kano. And Tremor, the ninja with powers of an Earth Elemental who was also a DLC character in Mortal Kombat X. P.S.
We are not getting Homelander till spring 2024.
What do you think of these?